Hello everyone, welcome to the summer internship program of YKPMC Private Limited Company. I am your host Yogesh Kumar Jangid and I will be briefing you about all the details of these courses, its registration fees, what are the topics which will be taught to you or what kind of assignments which will be given to you and what are the benefits you will be getting after completion of this program. If you are new to this channel, then please subscribe to our channel and share it with your civil engineering friends so that they can also take benefit from this course. Let us start with the basic internship program. Duration of this program is 45 days and its fees is only 100 rupees. You can register for this program in the link in the description below. In this basic internship program, you will be given several assignments from 15 to 20. That means you will get approximately 1 to 2 days to complete the particular assignment. The assignment will be based on the practical situation like design of a building or the design of a bridge. Buildings, it has several parts and several designs also. Like suppose first part is the planning, or you have to do the structure design, or if you go into bridges, there are head hydrology, geotechnical report and the detailed design and drawing. So you can be given any of these assignments and you have to complete it within the given timeline. If you have any doubts, you can take help of the internet and your books. The reference IRC codes will be given to you, but you have to complete it by your own. So this is the basic first type of internship program which you can register here. Now the second type of program, that is the StatPro internship program. In this internship program, its fees is 1000 rupees and the duration is same, 45 days. In this internship program, you will be taught from basics of the StatPro to the advanced level. In the StatPro, you will be taught the design of building or the analysis of any kind of bridge. All the results and how the design is done in the StatPro will be taught to you. Now, the third type of program is the building design internship program. In this, the total internship session will be focused only on the design of a building. Whether it is a small building or multi-story building, everything will be taught to you. And how to design the high-rise buildings, that will also be taught to you. From the basics, like all the materials which are used in the buildings, and then its planning, from planning to the structure layout, the layout of the beams and the columns, and then how to model the beams and the columns in the StatPro, and then its analysis, what is the maximum bending moment by which you have to design any beam or the column, will be taught to you. And then how to make the detailed design report of any building, each and everything first will be taught to you, and then a live assignment will be given to you. This internship program costs 1000 rupees and you can register in the link in the description below. Now, the fourth type of internship program is focused on the bridge design engineering. In this, you will be taught each and everything that how to design a bridge from basics to the final things. Like, first of all, there will be a geotechnical report, how to prepare the geotechnical report, what are the formulas in geotechnical report, each and everything will be taught to you. And then the hydrology report, how to do that, how to do the hydrological analysis of any river or dam or anything else. And then coming to the analysis of a bridge, like if it is a culvert, ROB, FOB, flyover or anything like that, each and everything will be taught to you. From foundation to substructure to superstructure, analysis of all these things will be taught to you. And then finally, a practical live assignment will be given to you and you have to finish it as a final test. After this, you will be getting each and everything about the bridge design engineering. So these all are the four types of training programs which YKPMC Private Limited Company is offering to you students. You can register in any of these programs, and if you want to learn each of these programs, then there is combination of all these programs which fees is only 2000 rupees. That link also is given in the description below, so you can register for that also. So guys, I will prefer you to register for the all-in-one program which fees is only 2000 rupees, and it will be really very beneficial in the coming days. Because you see, buildings, it's very important part, bridges, it is also very important part. If you just want a certificate, then go for the basic internship program. But if you want to learn something, then you should go for the advanced all-in-one program, because in that you will get to learn about STAT Pro, about building designing, about bridge designing, and each and everything. The study material will also be given to you, because if you go in the basic one, you won't get any kind of study material, only the assignments will be given to you, and you have to get the work done within the given time period. And if you are unable to do that work, it will affect your final completion certificate. Because you see, this is the, like, if you are doing as an intern, then you have to give the output. But if you are going for a paid internship program, then we will be teaching you about all these basics of STAT Pro, building designing, bridge designing, each and everything we will be teaching you. And then we will be giving you the live assignment. Live assignment means there are number of things which are being done in our company. Like, we are having a bridge in the Himachal Pradesh and in Rajasthan also. So all these two bridges will be given to you guys, and how to complete that will be taught to you first, and then you have to design it yourself. So it will enhance your civil engineering skills, and you will get to learn a lot of things. Now, as I told you, each and everything about our all type of internship programs, so you can register, and I'll request you to share it with your friends also, so that number of students can participate in this internship program, and it will be beneficial to them. Thank you guys, have a nice day.